Prospector's license number 1036822.
Spectrum Mobile is now the fastest growing mobile provider in the nation, growing faster than Verizon and AT&T, and even growing faster than T-Mobile. It's easy to see why. Spectrum delivers the fastest overall speeds and is the most reliable mobile service coast to coast. There are no contracts, added taxes, or fees. Switch, and you could save up to 40%, and see why Spectrum Mobile is the fastest growing mobile provider. Learn more at SpectrumMobile.com. Based on Q1 2020 subscriber data.
At Kia, what we lack in the cautious restraint of age, we make up for with the gravel-pounding ambition of youth. Telluride, Sportage, Sorento SX, and Seltos SX. With available forward collision avoidance assist and all-wheel drive. Hurry to Kia today for great deals on our tough and ready lineup of SUVs.
Call 833-4KIA for details. Telluride availability may be limited in some markets. No system, no matter how advanced, could compensate for all driver error and or driving conditions. Always drive safely and use caution.
Having a good credit score is important now more than ever, particularly for big ticket items like vehicles and mortgages. But you will need a good credit score to qualify. Second Chance Financial is here to help. Their goal is to raise your credit score and help you build or rebuild your credit. They've been helping people for over 27 years with credit repair, late payments, collections, charge-offs, and even tax liens. They have an experienced staff that has helped thousands of people, and they can help you too. Call them today for a free consultation at 1-800-222-0233. Second Chance Financial even has a money-back guarantee. They will help repair and fix the items on your credit report or your don't pay. So trust the nation's number one credit repair service, Second Chance Financial, and get started today on fixing your credit and improving your credit score. Call Second Chance Financial at 1-800-222-0233. That's 1-800-222-0233. Second Chance Financial, because everyone deserves a second chance.
Hey everybody, it's Peter Dills, LA and Orange County's King of Cuisine.
Peter Dills!
That's right, it's me. Join me each and every Sunday morning right here on Go Country 105.
Oh yeah, he knows all the great places to eat.
Like Phillip E, the original, downtown Los Angeles. Man, I love those lamb dip sandwiches. Join me this Sunday and every Sunday morning right here at 8 a.m. We'll be talking about Sunday brunches, the best breakfast in all of Southern California, right here on Sundays at 8 a.m. Brought to you by Ankerstein Beer.
Wherever you go, we go. Go Country 105. It's something that I gotta do. I don't wanna look back in 30 years and wonder who you married to. Wanna say it now, wanna make it clear. For only you and God to hear. When you love someone, they say you set them free. But that ain't gonna work for me. I'm everyone you swiped right on kind of feeling. Just chilling on the weekend. The weekend is on.
It's always on.
Go Country 105.
Kept, I'm sorry, locked in a vault. I know that time just keeps going on, and words by themselves can't right all the wrongs. In a world that's gone crazy, you don't know what's true. Most people don't change, but some people do. Some people quit drinking too much, and some people quit. Some people decide to grow up, but it's never good time. Most wouldn't forgive what I put you through, but I'm here tonight, hoping some people do. Some people say sorry to hear it's okay, but I know it's not. So you don't have to say that you understand, 'cause I know you don't, and neither do I. That don't mean that I won't try every day to show you the truth. Most people don't change, but some people do. Some people quit drinking too much, and some people quit. Some people decide to grow up, but it's never good time. Most wouldn't forgive what I put you through, but I'm here tonight, hoping some people do. So whether you kiss me or you close the door, just know that I'm some people quit drinking too much, and some people quit lying. Some people decide to grow up, but it's never good time. Most wouldn't forget what I put you through, but I'm here tonight, hoping some people do. Some people do.
Disneyland just announced a proposed plan to open. It's on our socials. It's Jimmy Allen's favorite place to go. Go Country 105.
Long legs cut off.